This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Open Knowledge International OKI, known as the Open Knowledge Foundation OKF until April 2014, then Open Knowledge until May 2016, is a global non-profit network that promotes and shares information at no charge, including both content and data. It was founded by Rufus Pollock on 24 May 2004 in Cambridge, UK. Contents 1 Aims 2 People 3 Network 31 Chapters 32 Local Groups 33 Working Groups 4 Operations 41 Advocacy 42 Technical 43 Events 44 Panton Principles and Fellowships Open Data in Science 45 Other 5 See also 6 References 7 External links Aims Joris Pekel presenting at GLAM-WIKI 2013 The aims of Open Knowledge International are, promoting the idea of open knowledge, both what it is, and why is it a good idea running open knowledge events, such as OKCon working on open knowledge projects, such as Open Economics or Open Shakespeare providing infrastructure, and potentially a home, for open knowledge projects, communities and resources for example, the KnowledgeForge service and CKAN acting at UK, European and international levels on open knowledge issues people in April 2015 Pavel Richter took on the role of CEO of Open Knowledge International Pavel was formerly executive director of Wikimedia Deutschland Pollock remains in a leadership role The Open Knowledge International Advisory Council includes people from the areas of open access, open data, open content, open science, data visualization and digital rights in 2015. It consisted of Andrew Stott, Becky Hogg, Benjamin Mako, Hill, Carolina Rossini, Christopher Corbin, Daniel Dietrich, Dennis Parfionov, Dr. Peter Murray, Rust, Dr. Soren Auer, Glenn Moody, Hannes Gassert, Jordan S. Hatcher, Joe Walsh, Mark Sermon, Mayo Fuster, Moral, Nat Torkington, Peter Kolpart. Professor Hans Rosling, Professor John Naughton, Professor Nigel Shadbolt, Professor Panagiotis Bamidis, Professor Peter Suber. Network as of 2015, Open Knowledge International has 9 official chapters and 49 groups in different countries. Chapters Austria, Belgium, Brazil, Finland, Germany, Greece, Ireland, Spain, Switzerland. Local groups Argentina, Australia, Bangladesh, Bermuda, Burkina Faso, Bulgaria, Cambodia, Cameroon, Canada, China, Czech Republic, Denmark, Ecuador, Egypt, El Salvador, France, Guernsey, Hong Kong, Hungary, Iceland, India, Indonesia, Iran, Italy, Japan, Kenya, Korea, Lithuania, Macedonia, Malta, Morocco, Nepal, Netherlands, New Zealand, Nigeria, Norway, Pakistan, Paraguay, Philippines, Portugal, Romania, Russia, Senegal, South Africa, Sweden, Taiwan, Ukraine, United Kingdom, United States. Working groups. It also supports 19 working groups lobbying transparency, open access, open bibliography, open definition, open design. Play media interview to Michael Bauer at Centre de Cultura Contemporánea de Barcelona. Many of Open Knowledge International's projects are technical in nature. Its most prominent project, CKAN, is used by many of the world's governments to host open catalogues of data that their countries possess. The organization tends to support its aims by hosting infrastructure for semi-independent projects to develop. This approach to organizing was hinted as one of its earliest projects was a project management service called KnowledgeForge, which runs on the KForge platform. KnowledgeForge allows sectoral working groups to have space to manage projects related to open knowledge more widely. The project infrastructure includes both technical and face-to-face aspects. The organization hosts several dozen mailing lists for virtual discussion, utilizes IRC for real-time communications and also hosts events. Advocacy Open Knowledge International is an active partner with organizations working in similar areas, such as open educational resources. Open Knowledge International has produced the Open Knowledge Definition, an attempt to clarify some of the ambiguity surrounding the terminology of openness, as well as the Open Software Service Definition. It also supported the development of the Open Database License. ODBL. Outside of technology, Open Knowledge International plays a role in advocating for openness broadly. This includes supporting the drafting of reports, facilitating consultation and producing guides. Rufus Pollock, one of Open Knowledge International's founders, and current board secretary, sits on the UK government's Public Sector Transparency Board technical banner for the Geodata project in Spanish. OpenGLAM logo. The foundation places a strong interest in the use of open source technologies. Its software projects are hosted hosted on GitHub, which utilizes the Git version control software. Some of the projects are listed below. CKAN, a tool that provides store for metadata. This enables governments to quickly and cheaply provide a catalog of their data. DataHub, a community-run catalog of useful sets of data on the internet depending on the type of data and its conditions of use. DataHub may also be able to store a copy of the data or host it in a database, and provide some basic visualization tools. Open Bibliography, broadly construed as efforts to catalog and build tools for working with and publishing bibliographic resources, with particular emphasis on those works that are in the public domain and public domain calculators. Examples include the Bibliographica, public domain works, Open Shakespeare, Open Textbook, and the public domain review projects. OpenGLAM, an initiative that promotes free and open access to digital cultural heritage, held by GLAMs, galleries, libraries, archives, and museums. OpenGLAM is co-funded by the European Commission as part of the DM2E Digitized Manuscripts to European Project. Open Economics, Open Knowledge Forums Information Accessibility Initiative. Open Geodata, Guide to Open Data Licensing. Get the Data, a website for questions and answer on how to get data sets. Pod Product, Open Data Events. Much of the collaboration with other related organizations occurs via events that the foundation hosts. Its premier event is the Open Knowledge Conference OKCon, which has been held annually since 2007. Other events have been organized within the areas of data visualization and free information network infrastructure annually. Open Knowledge opens the biggest event internationally for open data called International Open Data Hackathon. Panton Principles and Fellowships. Open Data in Science. The Panton Principles for Open Data in Science in 2010 had large contributions from Open Knowledge people, and in 2011 Jonathan Gray and Peter Murray Rust successfully obtained funding from OSF for two fellowships, held by Sophie Kershaw and Ross Mounts in 2013. OKF obtained sponsorship from CCIA for three fellowships, which were awarded to Rosemary Graves, Sam Moore, and Peter Craker. Other Open Knowledge International also supports Apps for Europe, and Decent, a European project created to share and organize data from seven countries, which is running from October 2013 to May 2016. See also Access to Knowledge Movement, Free Knowledge Foundation, Open Data Institute. Open Education, Tactical Technology Collective. References. Carrot AB, Open Knowledge Foundation, About Us, retrieved 27 April 2011. Carrot Open Knowledge Team, OKF Norg, retrieved 31 October 2015. Carrot Open Software Service Definition launched. Retrieved 1 November 2015. Carrot Feature Tour, CKAN, the Open Source Data Portal Software, CKNorg, retrieved 1 November 2015. Data, Open Content and Open Knowledge, OpenDefinition.org, retrieved 1 November 2015. Carrot Doctorow, Corey, Free Information Infrastructure event in London next weekend. Retrieved 1 November 2015. Foundation official website. A self-published history of the Open Knowledge Foundation v. Open Access Concepts. Gratis, free to read. Gratis versus Libre subscription business model. Paywall. Academic Journal Manuscript. Scientific Journal. Open Access Statements. Budapest Open Access Initiative. Berlin Declaration. Bethesda Statement. Durham Statement. NIH Public Access Policy Research Works Act. Strategies for Implementing Open Access. Open Access Journal. Gold OA. Self-Archiving. Green OA. Open Access Mandate. Institutional Repository. Hybrid Open Access Journal. Delayed Open Access Journal. Predatory Publishing Organizations Associated with Open Access. Creative Commons Directory of Open Access Journals. Open Archives Initiative. Open Knowledge. Open Society Foundations. Public Library of Science. Registry of Open Access Repositories. ROARMAP Scholarly Publishing and Academic Resources. Coalition Sci-Hub. List of Open Access Projects. Access to Knowledge Movement. Access to Research. List of Open Access Journals. List of Repositories. Public Knowledge Project. The Cost of Knowledge v. Free and Open Source Software. General Alternative Terms for Free Software. Comparison of Open Source and Closed Source Software. Comparison of Source Code Hosting Facilities. Free Software. Free Software Project Directories. Gratis versus Libre. Long-term support. Open Source Software. Open Source Software Development. Outline Software Packages. Audio Bioinformatics Codecs. Collaboration Configuration Management. Device Drivers Graphics Wireless Geophysics. Health Mathematics Operating Systems Programming Languages Routing Statistics Television Video Games Web Applications Content Management Systems E-commerce Word Processors Android Apps iOS Apps Commercial Trademarked Formerly Proprietary Community Free Software Movement History Open Source Software Movement Organizations Events Licenses Apache APSL Artistic Beerware Boost BSD CC0 CDDL EPL New GPL New LGPL ISC MIT MPL MIS Place, RLWTF PL Zlib License Types and Standards Comparison of Free and Open Source Software Licenses Contributor License Agreement CopyFree CopyLeft Debian Free Software Guidelines Definition of Free Cultural Works Free License The Free Software Definition The Open Source Definition Open Source License Permissive Free Software License Public Domain Viral License Challenges Binary Blob Digital Rights Management Hardware Restrictions License Proliferation Mozilla Software Rebranding Proprietary Software SCO Linux Controversies Secure Boot Software Patents Software Security Trusted Computing Related Topics The Cathedral and the Bazaar Forking Microsoft Open Specification Promise Revolution OS Book Category Commons Portal VE Free Culture and Open Movements Concepts Citizen Science Commons Based Peer Production Knowledge Commons Open Access Open Collaboration Open Content Open Communication Open Data Open Design Open Education Open Gaming Open Government Open Innovation Open Knowledge Open Patent Open Research Open Science Open Source Architecture Open Source Software Open Source Governance Open Source Journalism Open Source Hardware Open Standards Open University Open Door Academic Policy Open Admissions Open Web P2P Economic System Tools Free and Open Source Software Open Educational Resources Open Music Model Open Notebook Science Organizations Creative Commons DIY Bio Free Software Foundation Open Architecture Network OpenMod Initiative Open Knowledge Foundation Open Rights Group Open Source Initiative P2P Foundation Pirate Party PLOS Spark Activists Tim Berners-Lee Alexandra Elbakian Lawrence Lessig Peter Murray Rust Douglas Rushkoff Richard Stallman Peter Suber Peter Sunda Aaron Swartz John Wilbanks Projects Creative Commons License Definition of Free Cultural Works Free Culture Movement Free Software Movement Open Source Ecology OpenCores OpenWetware Sci-Hub